All right. Now I want to rest before I do the vampires. But it'll be a shame to waste all of these spells that I have memorized and stuff. So I'm going to. We've got a few little outstanding ones like the Skinner murders, and I'm not sure. I'll check my journal, but we'll clear them up first. Then I'll have a bit of a rest as the sun's coming up, and then head to the graveyard to fight vampires at night. And that's my plan. That's my plan. Yeah. Sounds good, doesn't it?
The weaker they are, the louder they bark.
I see no problems with that at all. So we'll just head to the Bridge District and again and do the Skinner murders. What else have we got? Let's see. So yeah, that's the that's Shadow Thieves. I can always go back and check my guild. So that's all about the Shadow Thieves. The Spirit of the Child, I could do that, but that involves kind of starting the slavers as well. Skinner murders, meet Tolgaris, is that it? Okay. So yeah, it's just basically the Skinner murders that we're gonna do. Which is
alright, you and me. Let's go.
Okay. Which is
see ya.
Alright, you and me.
Reasonably hard, actually. Has some sneaky thanks for helping me there, Mr. Shadow Thief. Very good of you. Just standing there.
My blade is cut deep.
I know, I forgot what I was saying. Yeah, the Skinner, it's not insanely difficult. I mean, it's can be quite easy, but it can be nasty as well, because there's these backstabbing rune assassins or something they're called. If you don't handle the quest well, it can bite you. Oh, there we go. You see, there they are again. They happen a little bit too often, and it just becomes a chore. Okay, stop. Everyone stop what they're doing. Just stop. Okay, right. You head back.
Why do you call it? Is this the best course?
Oh, have they all spawned right round Varex? They have. Just like, right in a circle, right round him. You see, I pointed at the screen there. How stupid was that? Right round him. So he's trapped completely. There's Viconia, she's going to try and, silence them. Screw it.
How can I help?
Hopefully she'll escape before that happens. Stop them slinging spells at me. Oh look, horror. Actually, I'll cast slow. He can cast horror. It didn't do anything. Well, you see, it's not really that much of a problem now. Okay, so he ran away. But it's something that you can. Oh God, where's she? Where's she? Okay, we'll stop her dying. That would be good. Don't have any healing spells. I never memorize them because I think, oh, they're a bit rubbish. I can't be bothered. They take too long to cast and they don't heal as much. But in this sort of situation, it can be really, really useful. Whoops. So please don't let Auron die. I'll really, really just... Well, Vicon, you can always raise her. Stop shooting at her. Look. Right, look, we're all attacking him and he's still just hitting her. Still the plan is... Whoa. Still... I don't know if you heard that, but in the background sort of ambient music, there's like terrifying, horrible screams going on there. Still heading to the Bridge District. This weird ear... That's an ear, I think. Means that they're silenced. That doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Oh, go away!
Alright, you and me, let's go!
Yeah, thank you. Portions of invisibility?
You're quite the rude one.
Thank you. Inventory full, I've got a bag of holding and my inventory's full. Oh, it's because of all these stakes. Vicornia can take them. We don't need that anymore. We don't need that anymore. Those daggers can go in there. And potions and potions. Yeah, he can keep them. Okay, now we're going to the Bridge District. So I have to ask around about these murders. Three people you have to ask before you can surmise that whoever's doing it is you can identify them. I'm gonna save it. Right, you need to talk to this guy here.
Miserable wreck of a thing.
This bit's quite you've got to buy this information, so it's like I want 100? No, I don't have that much. Okay, alright, I want 40. No, I don't have that much. Okay, give me 5. I don't have that much. Yes. Yes, we're poorer than you, so you just get it for free if you just say you don't have any money. Okay, thank you, goodbye. It's got some weird hide. Go and talk to this courtesan, Rose. Yeah, I'm just going through the motions here. You can well, say you can pause and read it if you want. I don't think you'll want to. And then when we find out that it's the, we surmise from all this chatting that it's the Tanner that's doing it, who happens to be just there. So you can either go and talk to the Captain of the Guard and say, I've found this evidence, this is the guy who's doing it. Then the Captain of the Guard goes and gets himself killed trying to arrest him. And you have to do this bit anyway. I just tend to skip that bit and do it for
I'm
him.
I'm sorry, I'm closed at the moment. Come back when I have replenished my stock.